Hi, Big Tractor Power fans. This video comes to you from the Half Century of Progress show in Rantoul, Illinois, where every 2 years, over 1,000 pieces of farm machinery gather together to be displayed. The great thing about this big event is that some of that equipment heads out to the field to demonstrate harvesting and plowing on over 200 acres of ground. In this video, we're going to feature the 2019 corn picking demonstration, which featured 40 different tractors and corn pickers. You'll see each of these machines as they roll across the field harvesting the corn. Let's head out there so you can see and hear all of the action. So we can see the binder here has come through the field and it ties together the stalks of corn. And in the old days, these would have had been picked up by a wagon and stacked up and then either run up a silo through a chopper or hand picked and put in a crib. Here we can see the tractor and wagon coming up to get the corn that was run through the binder. When you see those old fashioned pictures with the corn all stacked up in the field, here you can see where the people are stacking it right now to throw up on the tractor and wagon. Once the tractors and corn pickers have harvested all the ears of corn, the loaded wagons are transported back to three different shelling stations where the corn is separated from the cobs, the grain is trucked away to the elevator, and the cobs of corn are spread back out onto the field. I hope you've enjoyed seeing and hearing all the harvesting action at the 2019 Half Century of Progress Show corn picking demonstration. If you would like to learn more about this show, visit halfcenturyofprogress.com. I'll put a link to the website in the description area of this video. If you would like to attend this show in person, mark your calendars down for August 26th through 29th, 2021 for the next big harvesting and plowing event. If you would like to see more videos like this one, I hope that you'll consider subscribing to Big Tractor Power YouTube, where there are over 1,000 videos of farm machines in action. If you have any questions or thoughts about this video, please leave them in the comment section below as I try to respond to every post that is made. If you would like to get a preview of what is coming up next on Big Tractor Power YouTube, make sure to check out Big Tractor Power Instagram, where I share pictures and short video clips of what is currently being filmed in the field. As always, thank you for watching.